I can hardly believe what has just happened. Now it seems Tokyo has no defense.